for the truck before we close for the other night.
Good evening, sir.
I got the cameras rolling.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you so much. Oh, my pleasure, my pleasure. I wish the weather was a little bit more cooperative.
Yeah, you do, but as we all know, it could be 20 below.
Still got to function.
You still got to function. This is all Wisconsin.
My brothers and sisters, we bow in humble submission to the will of our Heavenly Father, who has taken on himself the soul of our beloved and now deceased sister Jackie Christ. We therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. We look forward resurrection, life in the world to come, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who shall come in glory and majesty, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be made likened unto his glorious body. May we, with all those who fall asleep in the faith, rise for communion in the newness of life. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, the trump of God, the voice of an archangel, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. And we who are alive shall be caught up to be with the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Pastor John. Okay. Turn about our Father, thank you for our time together. We thank you that this is not a resting place. And we thank you, dear Master, that you shall receive her into thy kingdom. We thank you for our mother and our father that introduced her to you. And that relationship God has born to. And all of our lives and her life. And her ascension unto you. We thank you and bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. The Bible declares that this is not our resting place. But the course of scripture says that after skin worms destroy our bodies, yet in our flesh shall we see God. And we shall see for ourselves, shall behold and not another. The Bible's clear that this is not the end. But our souls are tied unto the one who gave us these gifts. And so even though we place her body here, you know, this is not her resting place. She's gone off to be with the Lord. So that's why we do this. The story told of a truck driver who's going down the highway. This is what accident. The truck is all messed up. Called his boss. He said, "Boss man," he said, "I had an accident." He said, "Well, go check it out." He said, "The body's all mangled up." He said, "Well, check the engine out." He said, "The engine's good." He said, "Well," he said, "good. We're going to tow it back and give it a new body." Other day, Jack's body had a wreck. And the Lord described the angels, and the angels said, and they said, "Look, Jackie's body didn't have a wreck." He said, "What about her soul?" He said, "You know she was saved. You know that she bore fruit. You know that she was a blessing." And the Lord said, "You know what? You want to get her soul because you got a new celestial body up here. And that's where she is now with God." And so that's the blessing of why we come here. So we commit the body. But this is not the final resurrection. So let us have a final prayer. Father, we thank you for the time together. And we honor you. And we ask you, God, to watch over us and to keep us, to bless us, and to allow Jackie's legacy and life rest in our hearts forever. Because it's been said, as long as we remember, he shall live forever amongst us. So we thank you for our time with her, and we thank you that we shall keep her legacy going. So, Father God, we pray that the blessings of God will meet us, and where the will of God takes us. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.